And a happy ending for Tabatha the flying cat. The gray tabby got loose inside a jumbo jet and was lost for 2 weeks. Tower Air finally grounded the jet to give Tabatha's owner one last look. A bit of food coaxed her out of the cargo bay, and tonight, Tabatha is back home in L.A.